Welcome to AM Kevin with your host, Kevin Shorey, coming to you live from the Branson Mill in Branson, Missouri. Today's special guest, John Mason, Thomas John, and from Sunday Gospel Nights, Alexander Kariba and Justin Aller. And now, your host, Kevin Shorey.
Welcome to AM Kevin. Good morning.
With your host, Kevin Shorey. Coming to you live
today
from the Branson Mill in Branson, Missouri. Today's special guest, John Mason, Thomas John.
Hope during this holiday season,
and from Sunday Gospel Nights, Alexander.
Families have lost loved ones because of this horrible violence that we're having in our nation. The past couple of weeks, so many have been shot and killed, and so they're not going to have families at Christmas time. I pray that you will pray for the families that have lost family members, especially at this Christmas time. But it's a great day to serve the Lord, and really, we found out really that the answer, I hope everybody will find out, the answer for this nation is the Lord Jesus Christ. If we will call upon Him, if we will acknowledge Him, He can change the course of the violence and the terrorism for this nation. He and only God can do it. Somebody say amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. So let's have a holly jolly, let's have a great Christmas as we celebrate the Lord. How about starting off with this wonderful song that I recorded on one of my Christmas CDs? Are you ready?
Holly jolly, holly jolly,
sing along.
Jingle all the way.
Have a holly jolly Christmas. It's the best time of the year. I don't know if there'll be snow, but have a cup of cheer. Have a holly jolly Christmas, and when you walk down the street, say hello to friends you know and everyone you meet.
Oh, under the mistletoe,
from where you can see, somebody waits for you, so kiss her once for me. Have a holly jolly Christmas. Oh, by golly, have a holly jolly Christmas this year. Come on. That's that shot I was talking about, Joseph. There you go. Nice breeze. Come on now. Oh, the mistletoe hung where you can see. Somebody waits for you, so kiss her once for me. For me. Have a holly jolly Christmas, and in case you didn't hear, oh by golly, have a holly jolly Christmas this year. Amen. Yes, Merry Christmas. It's all about Christ. If we'll acknowledge Him, we will have a holly jolly Christmas, that's for sure. Today is the fourth day of December. Did anybody know what happened on the fourth day of December in history? You're right, because absolutely nothing happened on the fourth day of December. Are there any birthdays here? We celebrate anybody's birthday this week. Anybody having a birthday? Wedding anniversary? See, it was just a nothing week for everybody. It was just nothing really happened. But today, actually, by Hallmark Cards, the holidayinsights.com says that today is Wear Brown Shoes Day. So if you're wearing brown shoes, you're in this celebration. I meant to, and then all of a sudden, I don't know, I had the brain blockage and something, and so I went black. It was because everybody wears black shoes every day. They thought somebody would create a brown shoe day. Any brown shoe day? Anybody wearing brown shoes? Not one. I can't give away free tickets for nothing. I don't know what I'm doing here, but it is Wear Brown Shoes Day. It was created by someone tired of the color black. It's also created by somebody in the North Pole, Santa's List Day. So if you've been good, then you're on Santa's list, right? Do you ever think about some of the songs that have been written about Santa or babies? You know, like, the cradle will rock and down will come baby cradle and all. Hilarious, isn't it? And we sing that to our baby. But how about the Santa song, you know? He knows that you've been sleeping. He knows when you're awake. What, is he creeping in your house? What is this? This really is a weird, I don't know. We need to think about some of that. That wasn't an earthquake, and we're not shaking, and Santa's not coming yet, but hopefully you're on his good list today. I like talking about Santa, but how many know Santa wouldn't have a job without Jesus? And right. It's all about him. But also, there are birthdays. There were people born. In my Krispy Kreme stained fingers, this says that Jeff Bridges, the actor, was... Can anybody name a Jeff Bridges movie? I just can't give away nothing today. I don't know what I have. As a what? A Mirror Without a... That was a heavy movie. Wasn't that a Barbara Streisand? Oh, that was, yes. Would you like tickets for you and your fiance to see the Wisman family? Have you seen the Wisman family? They've been here. They're amazing. Make sure I've got these, Mom. I don't think you have them. So this is the Wisman family. Go and see them. If you're there at the Doug Gabriel Theater, you will enjoy them. They do afternoon shows every day except for Monday and Sunday, I think. And so go see them, and you can go see them. All right. Thank you. Thank you for playing the game. Marissa Tomei, it's her birthday. Anybody name a Marissa Tomei movie? That's right. She was, and you're not getting any tickets or anything. That was from Gary Kreba from the great, the one and the only Sunday Gospel Nights Christmas show. It's also Tyra Banks' birthday, but I wanted to give you a taste of what I see when I go see this Sunday Gospel. There is great music. You have great music from Debbie Paxton. Oh, Deborah Paxton is one of the greatest singers in the whole wide world. Alan Asbury, one of the greatest singers in the whole wide world. They sing gospel. They're singing Christmas. They've got a couple shows that we'll talk about the shows. Kim Boyce. Let's see, it's opposite of what. Kim, one of the greatest singers in the whole wide world. Just fantastic. And so these three are just wonderful. And it's all about Jesus. Then there's Gary, who knew that Marissa Tomei won an Academy Award for My Cousin Vinny, which is really great. But anyway, this is the greatest, one of our greatest shows in town at Grace Community Assembly in Branson. Sunday nights at 6 o'clock. They've got a special show at a different time, I think, coming up. But you already did it? Like I said. Anyway, but that's happening. Let me just name a few things, too, that's happening. So if you come to Branson, you know that you're going to have entertainment. You're going to be entertained. You're going to be blessed. All of them do some gospel music tribute to veterans. What we're doing, this is the thing called Jammin' for Jesus, and this is this Sunday. I am hosting this at the Doug Gabriel Theater. All these guests, a plethora of these guests, will be there, and it will be Sunday at 2 o'clock, and we are going to take a love offering, and the proceeds are going to Jesus Was Homeless. Now, tomorrow at Music City Center, another benefit at 2 o'clock. There's all gospel music there. Gloria Elliott, the Brown family, all these different folks are going to be there for that. That is free of charge. They're going to take an offering as well, and it's going to, actually, no, it's $5 to get in, but then they're going to take a love offering, and it is going to help foster families. And then while you're in Branson, you've got to see Branson's Gift of Lights, over 200 displays. And you drive through for a very nominal price. There is the best part of it all. Branson will always have a manger scene. Somebody say amen.
Amen.
Amen for sure. And of course, you know, then there's another one at the Barbara Fairchild there on December 14th at 7 o'clock. All those guests are going to be there, and that's going to be raising money to help those bring canned food items, and there's going to be meals there for the homeless as well at Christmas time. Don't say Branson doesn't do anything like Jesus told us to do, for sure. And then if you really want to get fed up, go to the Branson Golden Corral. It is the largest in the world, okay? And that's just because I like Golden Corral. I thought I'd throw that in there. But we are talking about Sunday Gospel Nights, and not only are these great singers, a plethora of wonderful music. I mean, the gospel music is great. The Christmas music is great. But there is some comedians there that are hilarious. You have got to see Justin and Alexander do their thing. And I thought, well, could they come and do a piece of it? And those that are in charge said yes. Justin and Alexander said no, but they were forced to. So just kidding. Anyway, so they are here, and they're going to do, what do you call this? It's the Branson Christmas carols, right?
Yeah.
That's what you would call that?
Yeah.
Okay.
They're inspired by Branson.
Inspired by Branson.
Yep.
And please don't be offended if you're trying to be offended. If you're offended, then you're really not saved, because the Bible says that you're a living sacrifice, which means that dead people don't get offended.
Amen.
Thank you. And so, no, it's not offended. It's hilarious. And I want you to hear a piece of it. Are you all ready to hear a piece of it?
Yes.
All right. Here's Justin and Alexander from Sunday Gospel Nights. Give them a nice hand.
All right.
Thank you all.
Thank you, guys.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Well,
Thanks, Kev, for having us.
Yeah.
For
yes,
sure.
Sir.
Thank you. And we just wanted to show y'all a little portion of the show that we get to sing some Christmas carols, you know, some personalized Christmas carols.
These
you
are kind of classic Christmas
classic.
Carols.
Classic. Yeah,
we put
for
a
sure.
Twist on
for sure.
For you guys.
Yeah.
Hope you enjoy it.
Yep.
Go ahead, buddy.
This first one was inspired by my dear old dad, who's actually in the audience over there. Yep. And he gave me some advice over the Christmas break. And yeah, it really hit home with me. Yeah. So
it inspired the song.
For sure, for sure. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Get a job, you bum, 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 bum.
That's right.
Money don't grow on trees, you bum, 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 bum. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Those are wise words.
Yeah, they are, for
Those
sure.
Wise. Thank you, Gary.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you, everybody. Ready?
Hit him with another one.
All right. All right. All right. Oh, come all ye tourists, come and bring your checkbooks
to all you can eat buffets for $10.99.
Yes.
Yes. Yes. Yes.
Currently at the Golden Corral.
Listen up.
Yep. 10% off for senior citizens and veterans.
Mm-hmm.
Hope y'all enjoy it.
Go and enjoy it.
Yeah, for sure.
Come to Branson.
Yeah.
It's good.
Yeah.
Good stuff.
Good yeah,
stuff.
For sure. Yeah.
Easiest $20 we ever
I
made.
I know, right? Free meal. All right. All right. You ready?
Oh, yeah.
Give me a G.
A G?
Yeah,
okay,
a G.
Yeah.
The light is green, but no one's turning.
I'm in the lane. My gas is burning.
They got their maps out.
They're choosing a route.
Driving in a Branson traffic jam.
Yeah. Thank you.
Yeah,
thank you.
That's a good one.
We're passionate about that one.
For sure. For sure.
Oh, yeah.
Yep.
That's good. Yeah. Silver. Dollar City, Silver Dollar City.
It's $19 for a burger.
Ka-ching, ka-ching.
Register sing. Can we please use layaway?
Thank you, thank you.
Thank you. Yeah, that's a good one.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
But don't you just love it out there this time of season, though?
Oh, yeah. Yeah. It truly is beautiful.
It really
I
is.
I recommend it if you come to Branson.
For sure, for sure.
It's gorgeous out
yeah.
there. Now, this next song was actually written because of my Uncle Scott.
Yeah. Scotty. Good old Scotty.
Yeah, you got to yep. love him.
Yep.
He's a good guy.
Yeah. What's the note? What's the note?
Oh. Scotty, the timeshare salesman, had a very slick display.
But when he started talking,
jabber.
Everybody ran away.
Yeah, he didn't make too many sales.
No, he didn't. No, it's not his gift.
No, it wasn't you know? The right career.
No, it wasn't.
It truly wasn't.
No.
Now, this next song is actually dedicated to this wonderful town that, you know, we've been so blessed to
for
grow
sure,
up in.
For sure, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. This one's for you, Branson.
Yeah.
Oh, little town of Branson, Mo.
How still your traffic sits.
A starry night.
No, that's brake lights.
We haven't left the strip.
Yeah, yeah. No, 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 no.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Thank you.
That's
thank
a good
you.
One.
Thank you, guys.
Yeah.
Passionate about that one, too.
Sure. Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
That one's good.
Yep.
Well, sadly, this is going to be our last carol of the day.
Yeah. Oh, come on now, Gary.
Oh,
what are you doing?
Why would he say that?
He's so rude.
I know, right?
Are you ready? I'm pretty sure we all can relate to this song.
Yeah.
We'll be broke for Christmas.
Can't even buy a tree.
Brand new show.
But we don't know if they're paying you and me.
Me too, yeah.
I hope so.
Yeah.
Christmas Eve may find us
eating rice and beans.
Oh, there, buddy.
We'll be broke for Christmas unless we sell our
Thank you.
Thank you, guys. Thank you so much. Alexander and Justin, come on up here, guys. Just talk a little bit. That was so underwhelming. That was great. And no, I enjoyed that. That is great. That you guys wrote
thank
all
you.
Your songs.
Yeah.
And,
yes, we did.
And I didn't know you had an uncle named Scott. I haven't met him yet. But he's good. He rhymes anyway. No, it's great. I've known you guys since really.
Forever.
Yeah. Yes. Yeah. You were best friends with my son. Grew up with him since children's church and what, fifth grade, sixth grade?
You know, we don't know how we met, but it kills us every day trying to think what was the first time? We really have no idea.
So you don't know if it's church or school, but it was one of those.
We have no idea.
Could be. At the corner market. And then Alexander, since a baby, really. And so I go way back. As a matter of fact, I went to school with your mom.
I've always known you. It's like, I can't even remember a time that I didn't know you, Kevin.
That's really sad.
Yeah, isn't it?
No. But tell us about This Is the Big. How many more do you have? Do you have one or two
we
more?
We have two more shows.
Two more shows.
Yeah. Next two Sundays, I believe. Yeah,
Next two Sundays.
6 o'clock.
6 o'clock.
Yep. You don't want to miss it.
Don't want to miss it. And it's so easy to find. It's right across from the Branson Mills.
Right over there. Grace Community Assembly.
On Gretna. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
And boy, you guys, you should really have a DVD.
We should.
You should have for sure. DVD of that. I think people would just go crazy. Yeah. Gary, work on
that. I think
that.
We're working on it.
Yeah.
CD or DVD or
that's
something.
That's great. Yeah. So what do you think? What's been happening with these shows? I mean, you guys are part of, this is the first full year season of the Sunday Gospel Nights. And what's been happening in the shows? I mean,
well, it's
going
been
fantastic.
Yeah, it's
really,
been really good so far. And we've just had a lot of fun doing it. And this is our first time really in a show, I guess you could say.
Yeah. Well, the Karibas, they wanted to make this show and, all about God and gospel songs. But, it can't be too serious, So we thought we'd
do
some
comedic
fun
relief.
Stuff.
Yes.
You do a little dancing, a little.
Mountain dancing.
Really?
Some mountain dancing. We took lessons from Jared Doherty.
I love your outfits. I was kind of hoping you'd wear some.
We thought we'd stay a little classy.
Yeah.
Classy.
A little bit Christmas. I got a Rudolph tie.
Keeping it classy
though.
For the. Yeah, I like that. Rudolph and the Santa tie. That's great. Praise God. And also, I will not be broke for Christmas. I know your song is funny and all, but I don't want to be broke for Christmas. I don't want you to be broke for Christmas. I want you to have some specials and some deals.
Hold on,
would you guys help me now?
Oh, yeah.
Can you help me in assisting in this effort here?
Only if we get a good deal.
Of course you are. We are offering so many different things that you can get as Christmas gifts, large and small, so you don't have to be broke for Christmas. Oh. You can actually, and you will also be helping us not to be broke for Christmas. You'll be helping our ministry to go forward. It takes just a couple $1,000 a week so far, but as we're growing, and so I met with some folks last night. Oh, another great show you got to see in Branson.
Oh, yeah.
Maybe I shouldn't say it when your show's up here.
Yeah.
I don't know, but they're at night and you're at But they're not on Sunday night. They're not on Sunday night.
So that works.
Sunday gospel night, during the week, see the Osmond and Lennon sisters at the Andy Williams Moon River Theater.
What,
isn't that a great show?
It's
did you see the magician and the comedian and all that? Did you see the whole show?
I believe.
This
I
is
did.
Brand
I
new.
I saw it last year.
Last year? So, no. It's
I don't
brand
think they
new.
Had that
you
last
got,
year.
Oh, you got to see these guys. And then these Russian dancers that dance.
Yeah.
And then she throws a blanket over or whatever, and she's got a different outfit on. She goes this like 8 times.
Wow.
And then he throws up some sort of confetti, and then his suit changes right in front of your eyes. Wow. I don't even know how it happens.
I think I have an idea.
Yeah.
For next season.
Speaking of great deals, though.
Yes.
If you come to the show in Branson,
yes,
and you say Justin and Alexander sent you, we'll get you in free.
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
That's interesting, because Gary told me that it was free if charged.
A free show.
It is a free show.
But if you
but
say
a love
that,
offering will be taken, and then,
you know.
Yeah. It will. Yeah.
Okay.
I thought, you have to ruin our...
Yeah.
Oh, I'm sorry.
It's
it's a Christian program. I try to tell the truth.
Yeah. Come free.
But
bring your
we
family,
have,
bring
you
your
know
friends.
What? You guys have probably not seen this. This is probably one of my greatest treasures that we are offering, and we just have a few left, and we're hoping we get it through till Christmas. But the last truck came in and brought the last shipment. Yeah, it wasn't breakfast. It was a truck. Anyway, this is the Geneva Bible. This is the original translation. Predates the King James Version.
Was it and written this, by George Washington?
Yeah. It wasn't, but his documents are inside. Okay. There's Declaration of Independence, Magna Carta, in the Mayflower Compact. And that's important because this translation was the first to come to the shores of America by the pilgrims on the Mayflower.
Very cool.
And so, not this
back
one Bible, but this translation.
1599?
It's 1599.
Isn't that when
which
your
King
was
James
born? No,
my
I'm
mom
kidding.
Was 1599.
You,
no.
I'm
no.
I'm sorry.
No, 1612. But 1612 was actually when King James came out. But this wonderful, for $40, your gift of $40 or more, you'll receive this nice, hardback, great copy of the Geneva Bible.
Yeah.
And its translation is the wonderful translation. It was the first done in English.
Wow.
And so this is a great gift, and we just have a few left. So get this while you can. That's the Geneva Bible. There's also, you got grandkids and you got kids that are small. You've
I don't
got
have kids.
Character but, kids, not you.
Oh, well.
But then here, hold up. Hold it. Yeah. Kind of hold, you know, hold the thing. Yeah, and this is there's patriotic songs, which I think our generation, the next generation, needs to know about our country and the songs that made our country great. There's about dreaming, big dreams. There's about not being stubborn, but sharing and
Alexander.
Smiling. This is all about character, but they're done in music that's not like and I like Barney, but you know, after a while, you love me gets obnoxious, right?
Yeah. That's true.
These are cool songs.
Sweet.
The kids will love, you'll love to hear them, but it instills
cool.
character inside of them. There's also a great invention from my friend. I know you've seen this.
Oh, yeah.
I've carried this with me on the road for many times, and my producer likes to put it on his head all the time, but it doesn't belong on your head, all right? This actually is called a lap caddy. I could have used it last night at the show. There was not cup holders in. I put the drink between my legs, and I almost knocked it over and messed up Moon River Theater for Andy
Williams.
You
had like 30 of those in your car.
Really? Yeah, I should, I don't. I had them all here brought to the studio, but they're only
$2.
You can get three for $5.
And
everything, by the way, from the Bible to the Character Kids CDs to everything I'm about to show you is free shipping.
How
we
exactly
pay the
does
shipping.
It work?
What?
How does it work,
though? So it one size fits all because I have a pretty large thigh. Anyway, so it goes right on your leg and you sit your cup there. I could have had that cup right there all night last night instead of kicking over.
I like